An electric drill is a drill which is driven by an electric motor. The invention of the electric drill is credited to Arthur James Arnott and William Blanche Brain of Melbourne, Australia, who patented the electric drill in 1889. In 1895, the first portable handheld drill was created by brothers Wilhelm and Karl Fein of Stuttgart, Germany. In 1917, the first trigger switch, pistol grip portable drill was patented by Black & Decker.